to Crusader Kings 2, The Wolf's Revenge. It is I, the Golden Joeblivion, back with our man, Lord Paramount Eddard of the North, who has so far survived multiple attempts on his life. He's survived the dungeons of King's Landing, and he has survived a great duel with the Giant's Bane, Tormund, which ended actually quite honorably. And last time, Jor Mormont, in a humiliating defeat, lost the Night's Watch to the Wildlings. And so we launched an invasion to retake the Night's Watch, which we are currently doing. Northern War to restore the Night's Watch. And we are being aided by the Riverlanders. Right? The Riverlanders? Riverman Army. 10,000 Riverlanders have marched up from the Twins, the Trident, to subjugate the wild lands beyond the Wall. And, we were at 100% here with King Mance, but last time, oh, shit. At age 64, your father-in-law, Lord Paramount Huster of the Trident, died of severe stress. Oh, no. Which is not good, because now that means that Lord Paramount Edmure II is now in a non-aggression pact with the fucking Lannisters, the same fucking people who are going to oppose us when we try to get a new king on the throne. I don't think Eddard Stark's going to try to become king of the North himself. I think he's going to still try to get Stannis, because he did support Aegon, but then ended up being a fool's folly. And so now we're probably going to support Lord Stannis. Lord Stannis! What about Meereen? Like, what's going on here with Daenerys Targaryen? Oh, she rules Astapor. Right. And she has a daughter, Princess Rhae. Okay, she's married to King Orgaz of Astapor. Okay, nice. All right, she's just dicking around in Slaver's Bay, so I guess we're back to supporting Stannis. That or Renly? Does Renly hate us now? Renly hate us? He doesn't really like us now. War enemy, broken betrothal. Okay, well, you decided to support the fucking king, you asshole. Wait a minute, what's going on here? Defending against Lord Paramount Renly in Lord Paramount Renly's Stormlight's War for the Iron Throne. And I don't see Stannis supporting anybody. Nope, he's just defending against Magister Tyro in a slave raid of Dragonstone from an alliance. No, same interests. Right. We're trying to sway Wireless Tyrell. Oh, yes, because he's going to be the next heir to the Reach. And they are, we were going to be allies with the Reach. We will still need them. You know what? I understand now why we're going on to a full invasion beyond the Wall is we're trying to capture King Mance. If we can kill King Mance, then we can essentially cut the head off of any future wildling attacks south of the Wall. So we kill King Mance, the wildlings fall back into chaos, and so we want all this to break up. In order to do that, we need to kill King Mance, and we need to find him and capture him. Because if we imprison him, he doesn't get imprisoned. Nope, he doesn't get imprisoned. He'll just reform and attack again. And since Hoster's dead, all the Rivermen have gone home. That's not the end of the world for us. What we need to do is we need to start building forts. 48 gold. Oh, fucking Christ. Build forts, otherwise our men are all going to starve. Because you can see that is some insane attrition. This war is going to fucking wreck our armies. Armies in the north, we gotta watch the number of men. They're gonna be starving. There's no food in the north. Beyond the wall, that is. And we need to have our armies in place if we're gonna ever get Stannis on the throne. Let's see. 40% attrition, that's still pretty bad. And we have built forts. Okay, great. So we have a foothold. But we need to capture... What is this? Kolskeg of Deep Down Peasant Revolt? What the fuck? Peasant Revolt? Where? Ah, oh, there you are. Deep down. Why are you rebelling? Incompetent ruler, religious unrest, highway robber band. Okay, so Lord Madric here has essentially led his people to revolt, and now they're attacking King's House, which is kind of shit. That son of a bitch. Where is Mance? Mance Rayda. Leading troops in the Skirling Pass. Where is the Skirling Pass? Ah, oh, he's up here. He is up here. Where's Rob? Get Rob here. We'll take the Siege of Forkhold. We'll take the Fork Top. What about the Gorge? Do we leave the Gorge? Leave Chief Tormund? Yeah, we'll just leave him there. We don't need to kill everybody. We just need to kill King Mance. He rules... Where does he rule, though? Like, what is he... Chief of Ice Bay Shore, White Tree, Fist of the First Men. Oh, he's got a lot of places. He's got a lot of places. All right, so we're just going to have to be systematic about this. Move into Hardhome, move into Knight's Valley, move into the Fist of the First Men, and start building more forts. Once we abandon here, though, I think it's going to be disbanded, right? Fort's going to be disbanded once we leave. All right, we'll have to keep an eye on that. If we just can just kill King Mance, that'd work out the best for us. Come on. Catch him! Fight him! Fight him in battle! No, you fucking assholes. Fucking assholes. And these fucking forts are gonna destroy our treasury. Look at this. This is fucking... This is nuts! To build all these forts just so our men don't starve? Christ. Christ. Alright, move back. Move back. Move back. Fucking shit. Hagen Magnar. Alright, I don't care about that. Mance Rayda, where are you? I managed to sow trust, but sow distrust. Ah, in King's Landing. Okay, you're still doing that. That works. This army here. Alright. Let's move you back to... I collected ample money. Excellent! We can make another fort in Hardhome. Do it. Do it. Nice. And they'll arrive on the 17th. We can just make a fort right now. Okay, and then we're probably going to... Oh, I'm deeply hesitant to ask, but the coffers of your solo subjects are running dry. Some tax concessions will work. Mance Rayda, where are you? Defenders of Skirling Watch, Nighthold, Knight's Valley, Skirling... All right. Still making that fort, I see. All right. Well, I mean, it's kind of cool. It's kind of cool that we're systematically, you know, invading, but it's seeks to kill Leobald Greengood. That's nice. But it's kind of shit, though, because this is going to destroy our treasury. Or maybe not. Maybe it won't. Maybe we can keep on keeping on. All right, go down to the gorge and take that. We're just going to occupy every last fucking territory. Now, I wonder if it is at all possible to occupy every territory and still not capture King Mance. Part of me thinks that's actually possible. I don't like it, but... Maester Lewin has published the results from his medical investigations. The book has not received any notable attention, but at least Lewin has developed his skills as a physician. Alright. I'll take it. It's better than being a complete blunder. What the fuck is this? You would dare. You would dare. Wait till their movement gets locked. Come on. Lock your damn movement, you son of a bitch. Alright, now he's officially surrendering. No, we must capture and kill King Mance. That's what we must do. Become locked on the 12th, right? The 12th. Alright, it's locked. Move in. Destroy him. Mage and Hugo. And let's see who else. Hellman. Alright. You guys will be moving there. What is that? Oh, so the ruler's leading in two armies at one time. I wish I could fucking do that. That'd be a lot easier. Me, Rob, the Great John will be moving in on this army of 23 right here. The Gorge. Capturing Tormund the Giant's Bane's home. And we'll move this army over here. Get them up to Antler Vale. Managed to sow more distrust. Excellent. My attempts to sway Wyllys have not been in vain. Good. I want Wyllys to love us when Mace Tyrell eventually... Oh, he doesn't have the infection anymore. You know what? We can actually stop swaying him. We can stop swaying him now. God, I forgot. There's somebody else I wanted to sway, and I've already forgotten. Stannis? Why do I need to sway Stannis? I want to fight for him. Oh, he's in hiding now? Oh, damn. I thought we betrothed Shireen Baratheon to somebody. Arrange a betrothal. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. Arrange a marriage. Oh, we did, but she's in hiding now, and you can't have a betrothal if you're in hiding. Fucking great. So Stannis looks like he's going to be out to be captured by Myrinese slavers, so that'd be an odd turn of events. And all the while, we were too busy. Oh, what the fuck? What the shit? All right, we gotta make a new fort here. Great. For the men are starving. But it'll be fine. Your bannerman, Lord Ruinflint, has been captured. Okay. I don't honestly care. I know I probably should, but I don't. No, there are no offers of peace that I would accept from a wildling. Not from a wildling. Okay, let's get the secondary people, Hugo, Mage, and Hellman. They'll go on the offensive to Antler Vale. The defenders of Ruddy Hall have launched an unsuccessful attack. Alright, that's fine. Take the gorge. And we'll hold the line here at the Fist of the First Men. They'll press on here. Not capturing King Mance or killing him, because, you know, that'd be too fucking easy. We're not gonna allow you to do all that. The Skirling Pass is actually pretty damn important to the lands beyond the wall. You hold the Skirling Pass and you cut off the Ice River clans and everything, which is good. It's good. We can actually systematically take everything else now. I think. Should be able to. Alright, this army's about to... No! King Mance, surrender yourself at once. Right on half of the bank to express the consternation and the actions of your bannerman, Lord Torrin Liddell. Placate him with smooth words. Nice. Eddard the Diplomat. Alright, can we capture the fucking gorge already? Sometime today, please. Yeah. Oh. Whoa, ho, ho. Hey, ho, hey. Whoa. Died in the dungeons of Chief Tormund of the Gorge. Okay. So apparent Chief Craster of Craster's Keep died in the dungeons of Chief Tormund. Fernie died in the dungeons of Chief Tormund. Okay, so apparently Chief Tormund took Craster's Keep and put all of his daughters and sisters in the dungeon, and they've all been dying. Oh, Gilly's here. Yeah, Gilly. She's a lunatic. Let's release them all. We'll release them all. The Northerners came and released all the women in Craster's Keep. Apparently Chiefess Rhaeny now rules. Oh, her husband was, also her dad, right? Ooh, that's not pretty. That's not pretty. And then let's just move this army on over to the Great Ice River. Nice. And we're going to take Antler Vale. Are we making more monies? Yes, we are. Okay, and then eventually we can go into the Hunter's Forest and the Giant Stairs, and we can just bing, 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 bum, 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 bum. You know, just do all the rest of that shit. And then eventually. The king beyond the wall will have to surrender himself. Does he rule any of these lands up here? He rule Fen? No. He rule the Frost Fang? No. He rule there? No. Yes, he does rule the Ice Bay Shore. How about the Frozen Shore? Nope. Okay. Go ahead, move into the Haunted Forest. Move into the Giant Stairs. Ooh, we're also going to be moving in here. There's going to be a lot of... You know what? Stay at the Fist of the First Men. You guys can move into the Haunted Forest. We'll move into the Great Ice River. Because it's all about forts. It's all about the logistics of the forts and stuff. And King Mance is desperately trying to surrender because he knows Captain Donar of the Wolf Pack. Cool. That's pretty awesome. And he wants the war to end on his terms because he knows that if he doesn't, it's only a matter of time before we find him. Find him and kill him. Because he's not stupid, you know. He knows that if he can get a surrender, then merely the Night's Watch will be reformed. Hey, there's 1,000 men right there. Jesus. All right, then you guys actually, y'all are fine here somehow. Somehow. Let's see. You wouldn't be there. You wouldn't be there. The Haunted Forest seems to have more supplies. Oh, supply limit and Fen. Of course, Fen's got a good supply limit. Haunted Forest actually has a good one, too. So let's move this army up here into the Giant Stairs. And then we can actually... We don't really need to make a fort here in the Haunted Forest. I believe one of your vassals can be discouraged from associating with conspiratorial factions. Forget that. Forget it. How many allies do we have? Robert Aaron, Mace Tyrell, Theon Greyjoy... Cannot form an alliance because he wants to attack us, son of a bitch. That fucking son of a... That filthy Greyjoy. Filthy squids. Defenders of King's House successfully raided the camps of the besiegers. Heathens have attacked our priest. That sucks for him. What is this? Peasant revolt of Deep Down. Lost control of Deep Down. What happens if we lose? Let's see... Kolskeg gets the title of Lordship of Deep Down, becomes independent, takes occupied titles. Alright. I mean, we are technically losing. Perhaps we should send some men back to handle this rebellion. I think we have more than enough men to overwhelm the Wildlands. Let's go back to King's House and deal with those peasants. Lord Roos has given me, provided me proof that Blank has been viciously slandering me. Oh, my wife has been viciously slandering me. I don't believe that. I don't believe it. Maybe she has been. Who knows? Alright, 1,000 wildlings are now running away. Excellent, and more gold is always good. Alright, we have taken this over. Go ahead and build another fort. Just expansion. Expand. This will be the great conquest of the north. My lord, we have taken Ice Camp, but Chief Carlin Clanbreaker is not here. Yeah, none of the fucking chieftains are here. Alright, I'll go to Ice Bay Shore, because this actually is owned by King Mance. So, we'll see if we can't capture him there. He also, King Mance does have cancer, though. He does have cancer, so eventually, we might just get lucky, and he might pass. That might be hoping for too much, though. Let's see, plot to kill? Nope. Nobody will plot to kill. Not him. Fort is up. Nice. Haunted Forest is almost ours. Haunted Keep. Nice. You notice Shivering Keep. Alright, Shivering Forest. We can also get there without having to build a fort. How about you guys? You actually... No. They'll need to build a fort. Alright, go ahead and build a fort. Another one. Giant Stairs is almost ours. Your days are numbered, King Mance. Your days are numbered. How about that army that's going to... Alright. So I think... Missing... She is missing. Your daughter Arya is missing, and nobody's seen her for days. While searching for her, you walk into her room and see a note on her bed. And as you open it up, you immediately recognize her writing. She says that she has left Winterfell to try and earn honor for herself, but cannot say where she has gone. Okay. Duelist, Black Brother, Lunatic. Well, Arya's always been kind of crazy. I think she's become. She's joined the Night's Watch. Send out a search party. If that is what she wishes. No, we need to send out a search party. Find her! Bring her back! Alright, we'll see if we can find her. We might not be able to. I don't know. Alright. King Mance, you can end this all quickly by just turning yourself in, sir. Turn yourself in. Oh, that's not good. We can't let an army of 1,000 retake the Haunted Forest. Alright, let's get the old crew. The old crew. The grizzled veterans. The search party has failed to find your daughter. Any trails she may have left behind will be long gone by now, and those knowing anything will already have forgotten. This is utterly terrible. We have lost Arya. My lord, we have taken Iceguard, but King Mance Raider is not here. That fucking son of a bitch. He would dare. Food and supplies have been smuggled into Shivering Grove. We will find you, King Mance. We will take every inch of wildling territory if that's what it takes. This is probably the most thorough conquest I've ever done. Oh, look at this. Hunt him down. Do not let him escape. Wildlands. Wildlands. They're escaping. We surrender on these terms? No. There are no terms that I would expect a wildland honor. All right, go to deep down. All right, we are kind of running low on men here. You can run all you like, King Mance, but you will never escape. The North remembers. Actually, it's not. Oh, hey, inherited the castle of Drunkard's Tower. Lord Paramount Eddard of the North has inherited lordship of Mol. Uh-oh. What? Has inherited the lordship of Mol Cailin from Robb Stark. Why? What has he done? Your bannerman, Commander Hostin, died under suspicious circumstances. Okay, that's not ideal. Where is my son? Robb, are you mad, boy? At court in dire den. Why? Who took over Mol Cailin? I did. So what the fuck was the point of that? I don't understand. Why did he go down there? Robb, what the hell, man? Get back to Mol Cailin. You have a lander rule. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? All right, we've got Castle of Drunkard's Tower, which I'd love to give to Jon Snow, but I can't give it to Arya. I can give it to Brandon. I could also send him to the wall, but we're not going to do that. We're going to give him the Castle of Drunkard's Tower. There we go. And we can arrange a marriage between you and Sabatha. Okay. How about no? How about not doing that? Okay. Well, here's the thing. Sansa's been married off to the squids, so that was kind of a mistake. Arya cannot marry Robert because she's gone missing. Brandon now is outside of our control, so I don't think we can arrange a marriage between him and Shireen. Baratheon's in hiding, so he can't marry her to anybody. Renly can't marry anybody from here. She has to marry a Tyrell. Good for him. We still have our alliance with the House Tyrell, so that's good. I think Tywin hates us, probably. No, actually, he doesn't. Not really. So who else can we even... that fucking genius married his daughter to Edmure Tully. Lady Tyta, Lady Melanie, who is a Tully. We could maybe arrange a betrothal, but then that would be a weird thing where we would actually be allied to the Lannisters in a weird sense. Maybe we should. Damn, we can't even marry House Martell. Oh, poor Eddard Stark. All your alliances have fallen apart. All of them have fallen apart because of the goddamn Wildlings. All right, go here. Capture the rest of them. Oh, we have no prisoners? Really? It's kind of concerning. All right, deep down, retake that. And march on them and crush them at once. Yeah, we have an army of Wildlings that are trying to... I don't know what the fuck they're doing. They're just leaving. All right, they're leaving. Whatever. I will have your head, King Mance. All right, excellent. Peasants are done. Destroyed. Destroy them. And we're actually going to behead him. That's what we're going to do. Behead Kolskag. Beheading. It is the old way. We follow the old way, and we'll have him beheaded. Now get these men fucking back to the wall. We're rooting them out. We're rooting them out, but Great John? Ooh. Placate Envoy. Let's get Rob as one of our commanders again, if that's even possible. Lord Torrhen, the little Rob. Yes. Maybe Rob got tired of war up here beyond the wall, and his dad just drags him back again. I love it. These guys, fucking assholes, are running away. Shit. Where'd the Wildlings go? Let's see. The Wildlings are running back to Castle Black. Follow them. All right. We have almost captured every last territory. Let's actually increase speed a little bit. I'm getting tired of fucking looking at these territories and stuff. All right. So they're gone. Get back to the Ice River and Skirling Pass, because King Mance is trying to retake the Ice Bay Shore. We can't let him do that. We're building another fort here. We don't need to build a fort here at the Free Vale. We got more men coming back. Dear Lord Paramount Eddard of the North, we are having some trouble with one of your petty nobles who is visiting Highgarden. His behavior being unacceptable would be quite an understatement, and I would have to take action soon. I'll swallow my pride and take the responsibility. False accusations! I don't want things to get any worse. Don't want things to get any worse, and I actually want to sway Lord Paramount. The Tyrells are our only hope of an alliance now. It's kind of sad. Kind of sad. Alright, this army's getting back to the new gift. News from Castle Rock. I've found a trial by combat. Sir Gregor Clegane demanded a trial by combat from his lord captor, Lord Paramount Tywin, and has proven his innocence by slaying Sir Tywin Frey. Okay. Nice. I mean, it is the fucking mountain. What do you expect? King Mance still trying to surrender. We're not gonna let him. Not gonna let him. All right, come on. Let's end this war before this fucking episode is over. Shit, this is a long fucking war. All right. Okay. Those two armies here. Get this army up here. March it straight to Fen. The heart of the Wildlands. We're gonna occupy every last fucking territory, you sons of bitches. Hand over King Mance. Hand him over. All right, enemies are destroyed. We're taking over the... Okay, great. All right. Okay, getting kind of overwhelmed by all the events and stuff. March back here to the giant stairs if you can. If you can, that'd be nice. Oh, you guys are starving? All right, let's go make you another fort there. Do it. All right. Conquest is almost done, and I do... Oh, hold on. Maybe I should write a letter to Lord Paramount Mace to try and convince him of my good intentions. Do it. All right. We've got a peace offer from... Oh, God damn it. It's still King Mance, but now he's old. He's 50. He is 50. Queen Dala is 27. Okay. We surrender. No. Decline. We decline. We will have your head, King Mance. Lord Paramount Mace has not responded to my letter. What an asshole. All right, Sir Roderick Cassell has been a good man. Let's say I owe him a favor. I feel safer owing him a favor. My sweet daughter has been found. Found? Oh, man. My sweet daughter has been found. Found used by those filthy pigs of the Night's Watch. Used, and now she carries the bastard child of one of them. For what? Wanting to live freely with her own honor. I hope they all burn and die like the animals they are. Jesus Christ. This has got to be something from, like, the actual books. They are the lowest of the low. She joins us, and she's depressed. Shouldn't she be carrying one of her children? What, you know, a bastard? I thought she was supposed to be pregnant. Alright, guess not. Hey, Arya Stark is back. She is back after being raped at the Night's Watch. Foolish girl. I know just how to smooth this over. Excellent, Arya has rejoined us. Who would be a good ally? The Tullys and Lannisters are not allied, so that's no fucking good. How about we betroth her to... Well, it can't be Sir Harold Arryn. How about we betroth her to Robert? We try betrothing her to Robert again. Sabitha, are you kidding? Oh, no, we can't betroth Arya Stark because she's still considered a black brother. She's sworn to the Night's Watch, but she came back and... Okay. All sorts of fuckery is going on here. All sorts of fuckery. And the only thing consoling Eddard Stark is wiping out the wildlands. It's the only comfort he can get. Recently, I've noticed the pitiful state of my daughter, Lady Paramount Sansa. She has a mild illness. She has the flu, and okay, she's fine. She is fine. And apparently, she's had two kids with Theon Greyjoy. Right? Am I saying this right? Let's go down here. Pike. Yes. Lord Dagon, who is... Yes, he is... Okay, cool. He is also a tyrant. And he will not form an alliance because he wants to attack the North. Because he's a untrustworthy squid. Alright. But we will end the... war here. Oh, what kind of garrison do they have here? 1,000 men. Alright. March them to Thin and end the war for one fucking last time. One last time. Alright, then we'll get Eddard. We'll get Rob. And we'll get the great John here in Thin. So they can oversee the fall of the... The last stronghold of the Wildlands. Sandor. Okay, let's get Barthagan here, and we'll have you proselytize in King's House. We'll turn these savages to the old way. Not the old way beyond the wall, but the old way. Alright, yep, and get all men here. You might need to make a fort. The defenders of Thin successfully raided the camps of the besiegers. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the last stronghold of the Wildlands. We will take it. And King Mance, he probably won't get captured, so you're going to see here firsthand that you can actually have all your territories occupied and still your leader can somehow not be captured. Well, I mean, if you're the AI, if you're the player, you'll instantly lose. But if you're magic, you can avoid capture. And we can't plot to kidnap him or anything like that, which is kind of shit. Magnar of Styr, I know. You're hiding the king beyond the wall here. I know you're hiding him here. For some time now, nope, we don't want you. Get everybody in here. And we'll do a glorious assault. Glorious. All right. The defenders of Thin launch an unsuccessful raid against the besiegers. Benjen is no longer justiciar. All right. He died of poor health. So we will need a new justiciar. And we will pick Roose Bolton to... go down and sow dissent in the Iron Throne. Is Stannis okay? Shireen is still here, and she's betrothed to Sir Devon Seaworth. Fucking great. Sorry, Lord Eddard. Sorry. What the fuck is this? Benjen Brandon's Gift Peasant Revolt. What the fuck? Go here. Deal with the scum. Let's get some of our smaller commanders here. Hugo, Mage. Alright. Deal with that peasant revolt that I wasn't informed about, and we will launch a glorious assault on the last stronghold of the Wildlands. And it's... Okay, so it's over. We have occupied every fucking territory, and we cannot kill King Mance. He has cancer. Now, what's going to happen is I'm going to be forced to accept his peace, and he's going to go free. He's going to still have all of his territory, and he'll probably attack us again. I mean, maybe we'll get lucky and he'll die of cancer or something like that. But, yeah, we have done everything we can. march back home, and then we will Okay. What just happened? Edwin is no longer Castellan. Northern war to restore Night's Watch has ended inconclusively. Chief Mance has died. He died of cancer. Speak of the fucking devil. Okay, so we weren't able to capture King Mance. However, we were able to keep the war going long enough to where he couldn't rally any kind of retaliation. And we can see now Beyond the Wall has broken up into many different factions, and the wall has been restored. Chief Dog Eater. Who is... Hi, Chief Great Shadow Cat Tall Talker. Oh, great. So now wildlings man the fucking wall, and now they're pretending to be let's see. Can't remember if we've raised it. So we might actually be able... So here's the thing. The wall has not been restored. Instead, it is now ruled by a tribe called the Wall. So we can invade them and reestablish the wall like it should be. And we don't have to worry about the wildlings beyond the north, beyond the wall, coming down and attacking us anymore. So in a way, or in a weird way, it didn't all work out as intended. But King Mance is in fact dead. The war is now over. And the wall still needs to be restored, but the threat of the king beyond the wall has at last been quelled. All our men are gonna fucking starve on the march back home, so it kind of sucks for them, but the north at last is secure. Now, unfortunately, because of that long-ass fucking war, a lot of stuff down the south has fucking changed. Our alliance with the Tyrells is barely holding together. Actually, no, now they'll actually form an actual alliance. Hey, look at all these grandsons. Edara Stark, Eddard Stark, Robert Stark. That's cool. Tyrells and Starks coming together, and we're allied to them too. Nice. So we do. We probably will have an alliance here. Let me get an alliance here with Mace Tyrell. Excellent. He accepts, and we now have an ally in the Reach. A very powerful ally at that. Look at that. 34,000 men. Excellent. Get out of my face. Stannis is still alive. We can probably push for his claim. Renly is still fighting King Tommen. Oh, Lord Paramount Renly of the Empty Pockets. That's funny, because he's broke as fuck. Oh my god. The new king for the Iron Throne is going to be called the Empty Pockets. Fucking shit. And he's actually going to win too, so... Crazy things are happening in Westeros. It seems Renly is going to take the throne for himself. We could still support Stannis taking the throne, but... I don't know, our options are still open going forward in the future. If you've left any comments, any suggestions for what we should do in the comment section, and I didn't implement them, I apologize. I didn't have the time I'm sure I did make the time to read all the comments. It's just that's been days ago, and I don't take notes or anything, which maybe I should, but unfortunately that would take like an extra hour. So not only would I be spending an hour responding to comments, I'd also be taking another hour just writing down everyone's suggestions so that I don't forget any of them. So it's kind of unrealistic to do all that. So I apologize if you made some suggestions and I didn't implement them here. But going forward, we do have the road seems rather open and the threat to the north has at last been dealt with. But going forward, we'll have to determine what Lord Eddard Stark will do with his remaining years. But that, ladies and gentlemen, will have to be in the next episode. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe as always. This has been Crusader Kings 2, The Wolf's Revenge. I have been the Golden Joeblivion. And until next time, I will see you all later.